I gave you my life, I gave you my word, I gave everything to get nothing in return.
Now you took away my will on some Uncle Phil shit,
and now you throwing shade on the internet. Had to throw it back like a quarterback. Then you wanna follow me on Instagram. Hold up, wait, that one deserve a bigger clap. Woo! Remember when you took my whip and slipped the shit, thinking you gon' hit.
I've been searching for years for the girl that I really wanna meet. There's a few possibilities. Heads turn when I walk in the street. Nah, I ain't trying to be like that, but trust me, music keeps you in the spotlight. And I've been through a lot of these girls and they're only.
So you're the sense of this realness.
Why I gotta be like this? Why I gotta feel like my life ain't shit? Why I gotta turn on the TV and see that a cop put a bullet through a 12-year-old kid? But since we all being so honest, there's no point to be that subtle. Corporations leech off a genre that was created.
He's somewhere out there. He could be my neighbor.
Aaron Shannon.
I hate this town, it's so washed up, and all my friends don't give a fuck. They'll tell me that it's just bad luck. When will I find where I fit in?
Now you about to feel what I've been feeling. So you're the sense of this realness. What? To the wolves, they was ready to attack. But I came at that bitch in a fur coat, leading the pack.
I said, fuck you too, fuck you too.
Giant Sarah's apartment, no.
Up your bags, bitch, you gotta leave. I ain't got the time to deal with you and your shit. Hurry your ass, your Uber about to leave. I'll even give you $20 and what's your trip?